Shazam!
Hey everybody, welcome back to Unveiled here with another episode of Cobra Kai, the final season, episode 2. We have, like last time we ended up with a reveal that Kreese had his own underground Cobra Kai school, because of course he does.
Yeah, right.
In the fucking woods, separate from the other Cobra Kai in the woods.
Cobra Kai never dies.
Yeah, so on top of, yeah, so we have Stingray's Cobra Kai, Kreese's Cobra Kai, and Miyagi-Do finally just being settled and no stupid Miyagi thing, but
no Miyagi thing. Ugh,
that logo was so fucking stupid, made me laugh. Anyways, let's see what episode 2 has in store for us.
Eagle Fang Karate.
I learned that first steps are harder the second time around. I hope my next step brings me to Stanford University.
I'm so proud. Oh. I'm gonna cry.
Es brillante. Es el mejor cuento desde Don Juan de Marco. Ay, yo ahora estoy llorando también.
Go more for the jugular at the end. They'll be begging you to go there.
Okay. What about you? What do you think?
It's great. Or anywhere, really.
Come on, Robbie. You have great futures ahead of you, both of you. When we win the Saika Taikai, doors will be flying open for all of us.
It really reminds me of Blue Beetle. Craziest family of works. That's Hispanic Family Feud.
Oh!
Sewage pipe. It smells like shit.
Yeah, well, it's unlivable. When are you gonna fix it? That's bullshit, Sully.
Master Kim.
He's still alive after all that time? Jesus. Looked like an old ass man back then. Back when Kreese was young.
Jamie, Miss Miyagi was still alive because that'd be a good show.
Oh, you gotta
that'd be absurd.
Yeah, okay, but.
Rest of the world, with your blessing, we will take the place that your granddaughter has earned in the Sekai Taikai for Cobra Kai. Master Kim, maybe you do not understand.
I understand. My granddaughter went to America. She made promises. She failed.
할아버지, 센다.
변명하지 마. 이래서 넌 사범이 될 수 없는 거야. 너 때문에 내가 죽을 수가 없어.
Success is in our reach. We will not get another chance.
Fools. Always focus on prize. Never see enemies standing away.
No one will stand in our way.
You're a fool if you don't think that. Yeah,
I can never.
We still have others to see.
There's Agent. Typical LA asshole. Big watch, dumb haircut, all lies.
Gentlemen,
what am I lead? What do we make?
Prime spot, right? I'm Baz, and you are?
Oh, Chozen Toguchi. So nice to meet you. It is my honor to introduce to you Mr. John Lawrence.
Toguchi, I don't know you. Who are you with?
Independent realtor. Very select clientele only.
Mr. Lawrence, it's a pleasure. Can I ask what you do?
Oh, he is partner in emerging value business.
Well, that sounds promising. So, what
this
do we
don't admit you do karate and they'll be okay with that.
Stop me right there.
I'm ready to take this off your hands.
I appreciate that, but it's a
just listen to Chosen.
Situation. Is that your car?
Oh, hell yeah. Gotta have that thing parked here day and night.
Let everyone know who's the new king of the neighborhood.
Okay, so it would just
the Eagle Fang mobile is so gaudy. Atrocious.
It doesn't look rich.
No.
Hell no. It's just me. I'd be sleeping in the car. No, there's my girl.
Johnny.
God.
Wherever yet, but as soon as I can afford a ring.
Chosen's trying to make you look less like a financial risk. What are you doing? Stand up and follow his advice.
She likes to smoke weed all day. You're gonna
love we are prepared to offer $200.
Can't see this train wreck.
Like hell we are.
I'm sorry, but.
Shut the fuck up, Johnny.
Oh God, I would so hate to be Johnny Lawrence's lawyer in any sort of trial he gets in. He just self-incriminates himself so badly all the time.
I'm just agreeing.
No, not blaming you, but
yes.
What happened to embracing Miyagi-Do?
I have embraced Miyagi-Do, doing all sorts of breathing exercises, karate yoga bullshit at the dojo.
Miyagi-Do not just for dojo. Miyagi-Do is a way of life. Sacred.
Yeah, you're supposed to apply that to literally everything. Here. That's why he had Ralph Macchio doing basic chores in the first movie.
I probably shouldn't have insulted that guy's haircut.
What stupid haircut. Come, second chance.
Oh, man, I think this is it.
Even better.
Looks nice.
Of course.
One day.
Look, man, I was out of line.
Yeah, that you were. There's the door.
Yeah, you kind of blew that up.
South Reseda. Look, you want to be a stone's throw away from Encino without paying Encino prices? I'm the guy you got to go through. And if you think I'm gonna rent a house to a degenerate with a weird car and a sketchy family, I got news for you. And it ain't happening, Chief.
Yeah, I would be mad if he busted my face. Breathe. Calm down.
Hey, guys. I hope Baz didn't scare you off. Are you John Lawrence?
Yeah. I haven't kicked your ass before, have I? You got that look?
No. I saw you fight in the El Valley in 83. I was in middle school, so you probably wouldn't remember me. Unless you do, little Steve.
That guy looks young and old at the same time.
I know.
He's like a 45-year-old baby.
What is happening to me?
You're getting high from the snake venom.
But you did this to yourself. You did this to me. All I ever did was be your friend. No. You're the true enemy, standing in my way. You seem to have forgotten. You're my weakness, but I'm not yours.
You should be rotting in a cell.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Is that what you think I am? Disappointed?
I think you're misguided.
Now whose fault is that?
You must really hate me.
Yeah.
Do you even understand how much that hurts me?
I don't care.
You are the only person to make me feel this pain. And I never feel fear. Except when I fear for you. And I never show mercy. Except to you. But never again.
So he's descending.
Mm-hmm. So you finally understand.
Yes. You are my weakness.
Compromise your teachings. Teachings of your master. For me.
I thought you were the answer. My reason. But
But all you really are is just the enemy. Standing in my way.
Guess it goes straight murder, cool.
About what, man?
Well, we had a good run. The truth is that you are never, and I mean never, getting into this frat.
That was the only thing from making him want to fight you.
Yep.
Now your wrist is getting fucked up right here.
They're gonna have a fight scene right now. Yeah. There's no way else. Yeah.
But he's about to get his ass beaten.
Yeah.
Your loss.
Bitch, don't you know I know karate? That was the only thing that
killed your
ass.
Yep.
Not only this, they should embarrass the shit out of making me dog shit. Like, I'll go straight ruthless here.
Yeah.
This is when you have to cover time with it. Assholes like that need the worst kind of punishment. They need to be embarrassed. Because obviously no one challenges him.
Yeah.
He needs to take his own medicine. Yeah, I'm digging this song. This is great music. Give me some 2000s vibes. There's no spot. There's no vibe about doing some 2000s. Kung Fu Hustle type.
Yeah.
Legend rip, I'm the chip in your bitch. Girly by the hips and we can now shake it with him. Crank it up, crank it up, crank it up, crank it up, crank it up. Oh right, you had the whole battle thing.
Yep.
Yeah! He must be sauced up
on it.
Where's Brox?
They probably gonna face some real charge of it.
Yeah, they're all adults now. They're going to college soon.
Yeah, that's some damages, assault.
I know I just became an official Miyagi-Do sensei, but I'm owed some back pay. And not entry level, I want Chosen's rate.
Huh. Deal.
Great. Chosen's gonna get paid nothing, is he?
Johnny, Chosen doesn't get paid.
So you're just using free immigrant labor? That's a scumbag move even for a car dealer.
Nobody gets paid. That's the whole spirit of Miyagi-Do. No salaries, no dues. I'm not saying it's going to be like that forever. I mean, if we win the Sekai Taikai...
That's not soon enough. I got to show ongoing income if I want to get my family into a killer house.
Just put him on payrolls for a few weeks. It'll be fine.
Yeah, let's pull off a little bit of fraud.
I'm trying here, man.
Yeah.
I'm working the Miyagi-Do program. And kick that guy's ass today. Thought that was supposed to change things.
I'm glad you didn't beat anybody up. That's a.
You think should it just change his overnight, bro? It's a lifestyle change.
Nah, like he wants easy answers, and easy answers ain't what you're gonna get.
Look, John, Miyagi-Do's not a quick fix.
It's a way of life. I know. I used to say the same crap about Cobra Kai.
It's not crap. It actually can help you become a
Muslim. Name of Cobra Kai is crap. What's the difference?
Doesn't mean your problems are going to go away overnight.
You grown man, get a fucking job.
Mm-hmm.
All right, what am I supposed to do, man?
Get a job!
Do what I do. Maybe it's time you ditch the gig work, you know, and get a real 9-to-5.
work from here.
Yeah.
Good thing you have a comrade who runs his own business.
Mm-hmm.
Hire him for like a month or two, you know what I mean? To the set guy, tech guy.
Yeah. Just give him any job. It doesn't need to be anything important. He doesn't need to be a salesman. Just give him the janitor or something.
That's what also to me. I'd say probably give him like some kind of salesman job.
Yeah, but he might not be good at that.
Huh?
I don't think Jai would be a good salesman at all.
I'm probably decent
on the real prize.
Maybe if you need your own mechanic, you can do something. He seems kind of handy.
Yes. Just killed the innocent snake. Fuck you.
Yep.
Damn. Man, why are the ghosts so fast?
All right, enough. You gotta tell us what is going on with MIT. I mean, did you cheat on the SATs or what?
Fine, I lied. I didn't get a 790, I got a 750. I just wanted to impress you guys because you're smart and stuff. 500 of it was in English, though.
Wait, you got 750 total?
Yeah.
Wow.
Why are you guys so worried about this anyway?
Because we want to go to MIT.
You want to learn to fix washing machines? Not that hard.
Oh, he does.
Midwest Industrial Training, Ad Meliora.
Yeah, he went to trade school, not MIT.
You know, certain people think MIT is a trade school.
Yeah.
You know, it's not. It's a very prestigious technical school.
Yeah, my dad. He was super pissed when I didn't get into any schools. I agree. I slacked off. I'm a freaking idiot, man. No, I had goals. I had dreams. I just didn't stick with them. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Actually,
The first thing you should do is cut off that stupid haircut. Like,
I could have gone to a great party school.
Also, good new shirt. You've been wearing that for like several seasons now.
The safety is always going to be there, bro. You got to chase after that damn dream.
Yeah, that's...
That's bullshit. Don't do the smart thing. You whatever.
You think West Valley?
That's the bullshit that in movies teach. Press pragmatic.
Mm-hmm.
Unless you get a scholarship, go to the safety school for a couple years. Then you go into it. I met friends that went to BNCC for 2 years and went to NYU.
Yeah, like same here. Like I know a bunch of people went to Kingsborough, went to somewhere better after that.
Yeah.
So yeah.
Be back in.
Why?
Hey. You the guys that got into the fight in Theta Omega House? Hey, those guys are assholes. They deserve it. Did someone really knock out Zanker?
Yeah, man. Say less, man. That was me.
Dude, legend. Listen, man, if you're looking for another house, you're in. No hazing. Just as long as you can be that badass all the time.
Yeah? I used to kick this guy's ass all over the valley. Tell him, Rhea.
It's true.
Until you kick your ass in the bastard.
Car salesman Johnny. Oh my god. he always looks so out of place in his suit.
He looks like a Vice asshole.
Yeah. He's like, Miami Vice fucker. I'm here. Let me see the drugs.
Yeah, he's forever stuck in the 80s.
He totally
is. His whole style
is
80s, yo.
Yeah.
The way he talks, his vibe.
He has never left.
Never left the 80s.
Just excuse me, I'll say. Hey, what's going on?
I've been thinking about your generous offer to work here.
That's not what he said. He said, Johnny, he said, get a job. Said, now you have a job.
Now you have a job, you idiot.
Oh, poor Johnny. Such a digital, simple soul. God. Fucking hell.
Decided, let's give it a whirl.
I didn't exactly say...
I'm all for playing the slow game. Fixed a leak at the apartment. And even though I didn't get that house, got rented out to someone else, I'm going to be ready to pounce on the next one. Where do I park my briefcase?
Just excuse me. One second.
We can give him Robbie's old job filling the popcorn machine.
He thinks I offered him my job.
What do you think's in the briefcase? My money's on a bologna sandwich and a pile of junk.
I mean, you can't be the only salesman this entire lot, Johnny.
Nah.
How the hell are you going to sell cars with just you?
Not helpful.
You need the whole sales team. First of all, if you're rushing, you shouldn't even be doing sales. You should have your own team do it.
Yeah, like, I remember in the early seasons he had some people. I don't think you've seen him.
Yeah, have that guy Miyagi from the first season.
I got to come up with something here, Amanda. Oh! Someone sold the car.
Did he sell
Congratulations.
It?
Congratulations. You're going to look so hot in this.
Oh, thank you.
He sold the car.
Hi, I'm Daniel LaRusso.
Oh, I know who you are. May I just say that your salesperson, John, is a real treasure. He made me feel so comfortable.
This is such bullshit. But you know, fuck it. I let it rock, whatever.
I'm curious, like, did Giant do something to make this happen?
Yeah, dude.
Is this a show?
Did he do something, you know what I mean? I'm kidding.
Well, so many salespeople just come at you so strong.
Oh, you know what he should do? What is a... He planted a fake. Mm-hmm. No, that's brilliant.
that's what I think. I think this is a fake sale. I think 100% that's what happened.
I can't lie, that's brilliant.
Well, sometimes you have to be aggressive. It's important to listen to the
What if he actually gets the way of selling the car? Like, I'm going to buy this shit? What?
That wasn't when you said the ad.
That'd be funny.
It's all about balance.
Well, please be a lie. That'd be so funny.
Whole family here. Well, John here would be happy to help all of them.
Welcome to the LaRusso family.
Thanks, man. Well, what are you waiting for? Get the lady.
Please be fake, though. That'd be so funny. So you just sell a car just like that. He's the fastest guy to sell a car ever.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is well and good, but you know you're a fugitive, right?
Yeah.
It's not about the price.
You can't show your face if the tech guy's that guy.
It's about eliminating.
Literally.
Mm-hmm.
So all this is futile.
No.
Now.
But his new students will be there to represent him, so it's not entirely futile.
And finally.
True.
We are ready.
But he needs someone. I guess she could be the one that's the face who comes out.
Yeah.
And nothing will ever stand.
He's using her slot for Cobra Kai, so yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
I heard it was supposed to be a Karate Kid movie too with all these guys.
Yeah, I've heard about that also.
And also Jackie Chan and Jaden Smith, I think.
Hmm. Oh, really? They're getting involved too?
Yeah. That's what I heard. Hmm. Remember, Kowal Smith produced this show and he also produced
Yes, he does. So yeah. He absolutely does.
That makes sense.
It is within the realm of possibility.
Yeah.
Jackie Chan's still doing stuff. Jaden Smith can do stuff if he wants. Yeah. So they can do it.
I agree. Mystery of Avaros.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, that was a pretty good episode. It was a fun little journey for Johnny as he's learning to embrace more Miyagi-Do. And Kreese is going through some shit, and
yep.
Miguel needs to make some serious decisions about his future.
Yeah, while Johnny's leaning away from Cobra Kai, Kreese is leaning more into Cobra Kai.
Exactly. They're inverses of each other, where yep. one is seeking redemption, one is just continuing to cascade further and further down.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cobra Kai is always a fun time, but with that being said, folks, please make sure to like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time for some more Cobra Kai.
And remember, Cobra Kai never dies.